Derek Griffiths here with Simple Golf. We're going to get now into probably one of the most important videos that you'll ever see if you're a beginner golfer. Or if you're one who just thought, I'd like to play, but you know what? I don't want to look stupid. Well, guess what? You're going to look silly. You're going to be embarrassed. I'm sorry. It's just a rite of passage in the game because nobody comes out of the womb. Doctor in the delivery room takes the baby out and goes, this kid knows how to play golf. It just doesn't happen. It's a very uninstinctive game. What you think is up is actually down. What's left is right. West is east. Round is square. It's just how this game goes, okay? But learning some techniques can really help you get started. So let's talk about the first thing. The golf swing resembles a circle. Just know that. When I make a golf swing, I'm just taking the club and making a circle around my body, okay? So how do we make that circle first? Well, you gotta get a good setup. You stack the hands. Thumbs across the club, your feet are shoulder width, and here's one of the most important things that I could teach you about how far to be away from the ball. We want our eyes over top of the grip, okay? So, good setup means stacking the hands, thumbs across the club. You can have all the hands on the club, that's great, okay? We got our feet shoulder width, now we're ready to make a swing, okay? It doesn't have to be perfect either, it doesn't have to be, okay? Just somewhere close. Now, let's make this circle, okay? We're gonna stick our thumbs in our ear. That's what I want you to think about. Or if you've ever been fishing, stick your thumb in your ear. Now, I want you to imagine an X on the ground. I want you to drop the club down into the X. I want you to finish on your tiptoe. Easy, make the circle. Thumb in your ear, drop the club down, finish on your tiptoe. If you remember one thing only, you gotta finish on your tiptoe. Always finish on your tiptoe, and we're gonna get into why that's important in a later video. So, we'll see you soon. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell, all that jazz. And I'm Derek Griffiths with Simple Golf. See you on the links.